Welcome to Cat.com.
What's good? It's AP! One in a billion and I'm back.
And it's your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
Oh, yeah. Like, sure enough.
Excuse me. I had to sneeze.
It was that sure enough.
Right? Woo! We're back.
Yo, it's hot.
It's hot.
It's so hot in here. You know what I mean? We in the studio. We got the studio lights. It's hot. But guess what? BET Awards was hot this year.
Hot to death. This was like one of the BET Awards, by far the best.
There was a lot of hip hop, or a lot of rap performances. I call them rap, but you know what I mean? For hip hop, for the night, I'm impressed with two performers. Maybach Music Group artist, Meek Mills. Meek Mills, yo, he was impressive. The Philly kid, he showed some flow, he showed some clarity. I was impressed with his live performance. You know, I take live performances serious. But yo, who I was even more impressed with, the Cali boy, Tyga.
Tyga killed it.
Yo, Tyga, his clarity is on point. He's a crowds person, he's a showman. Tyga, keep getting your numbers up, man.
I
respect
Tyga.
That. And it, yo, coming from me, it's very rare that I like somebody's live performance like that.
Yeah, that means a lot. I've never heard him really say that about anybody. But yeah, he was hype. I liked how he worked the crowd.
I say about old school ass, you know, but
it was great. I enjoyed his performance.
For a young boy to be coming through like that,
yep.
That's a good
Rec
look.
City had the crowd up, everybody was feeling, I love the beat. It was great.
No, that's what's up. You know, it was other performances too. You know what I mean? Nicki Minaj, she did her song.
Oh yeah, that's right.
She did a couple songs, right? Nicki Minaj did a couple songs.
I don't know the name of them, but that rapper came out with
Bees in the Trap. Bees in the Trap. Yeah. She did that joint with dude 2 Chainz. She won an award too. People had to like help her get up on the stage. Like, it's like,
you know,
her booty looked
you
like.
You know she can't walk in heels, and then like I think they needed to help her booty up on stage because. It was
on some whole nother level today.
I think she had like the extra pads on today. I don't know. It was like, weird. Like extra helium. Just so funny. I don't know. This obsession with booty is just so hilarious. And this is coming from a girl with booty. Natural. All natural. USD. Grade 8.
Oh my gosh. Dangerous Diva. Dangerous Diva. Sit down.
But I'm just saying, it's great just eight. This obsession with the booty is